defense hung tough for so long until their offense woke up in the second half, and then just made too many mistakes down the stretch. Vick 24-38, Michael tonight for 258 yards, no touchdowns, no interceptions.